गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू एक्सरसाइज 9.4 इन विच वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ बाइनोमियल, मीन्स मल्टीप्लाई द बाइनोमियल, मल्टीप्लाइंग अ पॉलीनोमियल बाई अ पॉलीनोमियल. इन दिस एक्सरसाइज first of all you know that every term of first binomial is multiplied to the every term of second binomial, and when you complete the multiplication just you look the like terms. If there is a like terms, then they will be added, otherwise they will be not added. Like this, in this sequence we are going to solve question number 1 first, that is 2x plus 5 and 4x minus 3. First, 2x plus 5 is multiplied by 4x and 4x minus 3, 4x minus 3. It is your question. Multiply the binomial. Then you write solution. Write it in a multiplication form. 2x plus 5 into 4x minus 3. First you multiply 2x to 4x minus 3, then multiply plus 5 to 4x minus 3. Then you write down the product. You get 2x into 4x, 8x square minus plus into minus minus 2x into 3, 6x plus into plus plus 5 into 4x, 20x plus into minus minus 5 into 3, 15. Here is two terms are like terms, 6x and 20x. They will be, if there will be same sign, they will be added, otherwise, if they have a different sign, they will be subtracted. Just to carry 8x square, then here is 6x and 2x and 20x are like terms, but their signs are different. Therefore, they will be subtracted. 20x minus 6x is equal to 14x, and greater sign is positive, then you write here 14x minus 15. These terms are not added together because they are unlike terms. Therefore, this is your answer. Okay? Then our first last question is, first 6 qualities 3 by 4 a square plus 3b square and 4 a square minus 2y3 b square. Just you find out the product.
In this question,
first of all, you write in a multiplication form 3 by 4 a square plus 3 b square into 4 a square minus 2 upon 3 b square. First you write this bracket as usual, 3 by 4 a square plus 3 b square into 4 into a, 4 a square minus 4 into 2, 8 upon 3 b square. Then you multiply each term of first binomial to each term of second binomial. Like this, you write 3 by 4 a square into 4 a square minus 8 upon 3 b square plus 3 b square into 4 a square minus 8 upon 3 b square. Write down multiplication 3 by 4 into 4, 3 by 4 into 4, a square into a square, a to power 4, 4 is considered here. Then 3 by 4 minus, plus into minus minus, 3 by 4 into 8 upon 3, a square into b square. Here is cancellation, 3 is cancelled here and 4 1 the and 4 2 the. Then plus 3b square is multiplied 4a square, 3 4 the 12, a square b square minus 3 into 8 upon 3 b square into b square b to power 4. 3 is cancelled here. You get 3 a to power 4 minus 2 a square b square plus 12 a square b square minus 8 b to power 4. Here a square b square is a like term, but their sign are different, so they are subtracted together. You get 3 a to power 4 plus 12 minus 2 10, 10 a square b square minus 8 b to power 4. It is your answer.